It's the second day of jury selection in the Curtis Reeves murder trial. The former Tampa police captain shot and killed Chad Olson at a Pasco County movie theater in 2014. Reeves claims it was in self-defense. The two were arguing over Olson texting during the movie previews. The judge hopes to have the jury seated by tomorrow evening.